So, what are you gonna?
Father God, we thank you for this beautiful morning. We pray that as we commit our duty today, that you help us to share nothing short of excellence in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And that you help us in our activities here today in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And that you fulfill all that concerns us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And Jesus' precious name, I pray.
Amen.
Welcome everyone.
Amen.
Thank you so much.
Good morning, ma. Welcome. This is a beautiful morning. To the Master's office. I have with us this morning the registrar of the university, Mr. Babatunde Akintola.
Good morning, ma. The Master's
office.
Good morning, sir. Good morning, ma.
Everything, all the correspondence that goes out is my best man in the registry. Just stepping in front
of
Deputy Vice Chancellor and Professor OE. We're about to say, Minister Atobate. You're welcome, sir.
Thank you.
With us, the House of the Vice Chancellor's office, and that's the secretary, the Vice Chancellor, Mrs. Lillian Adenio. I used to call him that, Lillian. Pardon me. Then we have Mr. Kola Arabide, the one that is managing all the things, the health officer in charge of the Vice Chancellor's office. I'm sure you know all the other crew members. Photographer is also like me in charge of the business of his team. But then the one that's the chapel, that's John Adekwe. Sorry, did I pronounce it right? Yes, yes, we don't have. And then, of course, you know, Avila Adekunle. Yes. Adeleka. Special assistant to the Vice Chancellor.
Thank you so much for care, and I pray that this Monday we're going to get maximum impact and great results. Thank you so much, everyone.
You want to
Vice Chancellor?
Sir, would you cheers go around? Like, the yes, I think yes.
And our deputy vice chancellor for today. It's nice and welcoming you. We hope today will be a great gift and a glory of God. And we bring progress to our university. We believe the decisions that we'll be taking today will be to improve the image of the university. I will pray that God will strengthen himself in the mighty name of Jesus. We will come. And let me just say earlier, I will be engaged a little bit today. I have to meet, though virtually, by 10 o'clock, the registrar of chance. I will be there. Registrar of chance, 10 o'clock. We are invited, but we may not see the chance. So we will be there with the registrar of chance. Also, between 1 and 2, I have a virtual class for a new curriculum that has been developed from Abuja ABC. So that once in a while, I will walk into the office to come back and sit down. So today is going to be a big day for me. Taking permission from the Vice Chancellor. Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay, Madam Bassa Saloma, also, I have a permission to be here today. I'm going to appeal that in my mind, but I know that we have to formally support one of them. So, I'm just taking the next 30 minutes before the debates are not. Once again,